all those beautiful people in this neighborhood. Hey, let's beautify the neighborhood. Stay indoors.
Chester Lean se usilovně snaží o povýšení ve firmě, kde pracuje. Nabídne se, že bude trénovat dívčí fotbalový tým, ve kterém hraje šéfova dcera.
I'm coaching the ladybugs. It sort of goes with the promotion, you know.
It's a big office, right next to mine, just waiting for a guy like you.
Netuší, jaký bič si na sebe upletl. Dotáhnout k úspěchu tým neohrabaných berušek, ve kterém málo kdo umí kopnout do míče, to je nadlidský úkol. První zápas dopadne katastrofálně a Chesterovi je jasné, že pokud nechce přijít o místo, musí něco vymyslet.
Win the game, win the game, win the game. Could get him fired.
Get the book, get the book, get the book.
Can't look.
Hey, what are you, a fish?
What he's willing to try. What? Could get him a...
Šílený nápad je na světě. Do týmu berušek přichází posila a jen trenér ví, kdo se schovává v dívčím převleku.
Don't worry, if it's too tight, you'll get used to it. Meet our new ladybug, Martha. Give her a big ladybug reception, all right? After the game, no showers.
Now all the girls are going skinny dipping.
I'm here to pick up my daughter, Martha. Get in the car, quick, these heels are killing me.
But let the competition beware.
Let them fight. Let's try to win at something.
Nobody plays the field like Dangerfield.
You keep up the good work, this time next year you'll have 10 men under you.
Rodney Dangerfield.
Hey, Dave, can you make it women?
Berušky. Skvělá komedie, u které se nudit nebudete.
Balls.